dreamer. You've been dreaming for so long. Now you're waking, and you're still waiting for the sun to come along. All your fantasies pointed at things you can't see. You're caging yourself when you want to be free. Tell me, what do you want? And what do you need to see? Your dreams are your reality. Let's leave everything and go traveling.
So we just hopped off the dinghy. Dad's still working on it. Came to this little beachy spot. Sailor, come back this way. Come on. Let's go up here. No, it's too cold. Water's a little bit chilly. The kids are antsy to swim and get in the water, so I'm ready to get to the Bahamas.
Let's see what tomorrow brings.
Before here, we were waiting on a part for our water maker, and Jimbo was trying to get the last little part together, and it broke. And so we ordered it and tried to overnight it, but I guess because of the holidays, it was like 2 days before Christmas or something, and I guess because of the holidays, it didn't get shipped. And so he left our number with them, and you got it? Oh, are you stuck? He left our number with them to call us so we can try to get it shipped to where we're at later. So we'll see. They just called, so that means we'll have our water maker, which is nice, so we don't have to pay for water everywhere. I think I've read a lot, it's like 25 cents a gallon or something. I'm not sure. What is it, 25 cents a gallon? 25 cents a gallon for water?
It's free here.
Okay, it's free here, but I think in Bahamas it's like 25 cents a gallon. So anyways, we would really like to get our water maker running. And also, it's not even just the cost, it's also the we don't have to go to a fuel dock to fill up, which is nice. You can just take the ocean water, you know, take the salt out and have fresh water without having to go to the dock. And that's really nice when you don't want to have to pull your whole sailboat up to the dock and figure out where the dock is and all that. So that's where we're at with that, which is nice. The other thing was, I don't know if we ever said this, but on our 24-hour passage, our autopilot was acting funny, and we figured out that it was just because of the way the waves were and how we got kind of in a rough spot, and so the autopilot was not broken, which is nice because now we don't have to fix it. Yay! Isn't that good, Chandler James?
Yeah.
So now we don't have to fix that, so but that's nice. And we thought we were going to have to get some kind of part to fix it.
Mom, it says don't take issue right there.
No, it doesn't. That says no car, no trucks. All right. It's fixing to rain. So we gotta kind of hurry and try to get to this pizza place before the rain starts. So here we go. Good thing this is waterproof. We're trying to make it to the pizza place before we get soaked. But I'm not thinking we're gonna be successful because we're not at Duval Street yet, which is where the pizza place is. All right, ready? Let's get a video. So yay, look. Look, they got games over there that Chandler wants to play. I don't push my arm. And Sailor thinks this is real pizza. But it's just the table. We're going to order some pizza right in there. This is called Angelino's. Can't really see the sign. Angelino's Pizzeria. Look, let's go out there and get a picture of the sign. Look, see? So look. Hello, how are you? You're not gonna help me take a video? Look.
Your dreams are your reality.
Hey, good morning. It's the day after Christmas. We were headed out. We're gonna head out this morning early to Boot Key. and the wind was really bad. So I think right now it's 23 knots, and last night it got up into 31. That's always a little. We've been having a really good time, ready to go to the Bahamas, but trying hard to enjoy being here wherever we are. And you can't control the weather, so we got about two or three more days we're pinned down.
Look at the camera and say 1, 2, 3, go.
1, 2, 3, go.
Woohoo! Come on around right now, I got you.
We were doing it together. Go, 1, 2, 3. I didn't get it.
Okay.
But I didn't want to get stuck. I'm trying to get
it where we
can do it with
it. Okay, we're going to town on the dinghy to check the mail for our parts and that we talked about earlier. And we're going to park a few other things while we're in town and just have some fun. It's like 2 o'clock.
This day is done. Breathe, breathe in the air. Set your intentions. Dream with care. Tomorrow's a new day for everyone. Brand new moon and brand new sun.